Atom Smasher. My name is Whisperfire, and we are actually kind of stuck. We're at an impasse. Check out this quest book. I went through this quest book. We did everything in advanced rocketry and the space station. And to make a space station assembler, we need dilithium, which is not available on the overworld. We will actually have to go to the moon to get it. And to top it off, everything in technology is completed, and just about everything in first steps, minus a few mob hunting things. Basically, we had to go and kill zombies, which I haven't gotten around to. But we pretty much got these first three completed. But we are just stuck right here. We need dilithium. So that means we need to go to the moon. Last episode, we assembled a rocket. So, I have the rocket all prepped here. And as part of that quest, with Out of This World, I made a space station ID chip, which is a linker and a circuit. And I went up to the rocket and hit shift and right click and clicked on the guidance computer and put the planet ID chip in here. And then from there, when we shift and right click, we can choose destination. And then from here, we can go to Luna. That's the name of the moon for this place. So let's go ahead and grab our spacesuit. It looks like it's going to be a sunset launch. And in this ender sack, I have a digital miner, some cables, a linker, a second fueling station, a basic energy cube, and all of these solar powered generators. Basically, the plan is that we go up to the moon, set up the digital miner since it has an anchor upgrade, and leave it for a couple days and let it just, well, just mine, you know? So, I went ahead and upgraded this suit. We have 5 oxygen tanks, and I sorted out the key conflict. So you could tell with the rocket, see I'm toggling it on and off right there? Yeah, we have hover mode. Right now I turned it off because we don't need it. So, our oxygen and hydrogen are filled. Hydrogen for the rocket tank and oxygen for obvious reasons. So anyway, we're gonna grab this fuel tank with us. Now, as an emergency precaution, we have this advanced porter. It was a gift from Landstrider. And if you right click, we got our own personal point right here on the base. So if things go wrong, we can immediately teleport back home and leave the rocket behind. And trust me, a rocket is a lot easier to reconstruct than it is with a suit. So all we need to do now is double check, and we got fuel. All right, and we got the destination, so we just right click on this and sit on our pad. Let's go ahead and go into third person. Wow, hey, how you doing? Okay, and then we hit space bar, so here we go. So up we go. Wee. This is gonna be our third time that we're actually going up in space. We went in space in Forever Stranded, and we went up in space with Space Astronomy 2. So this is going to be like the third time in a series that we're actually going to go to space. So this is going to be quite a bit. Now, I don't know if Landstrider tweaked the dimension. Yeah, I don't know if he tweaked the dimension, but the last time I was on the moon in Advanced Rocketry, there were no mobs here. But knowing Landstrider, he probably tweaked it, probably did something with it. I don't know. So we got a little bit of our thrusters going. Dun 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 dun. Down we go. Hey, it's a pretty safe landing. Oh, by the way, on the server is Landstrider and Brum. We've been chatting a little bit. So anyway, things are going pretty well. Gravity is a little off and we got moon turf. So let's go ahead and mark our destination. Rocket. Okay, so let's go ahead and set up our digital miner. Let's get to work. All right, so we got all of this, and let's start with the digital miner so that we can do, let's see, how about like this? Okay, so let's grab our logistical transporter, pop it here, pop it here, one down. Woo, gravity is a little bit off. There we go. And let's grab our chest like so. Now, we're here for dilithium, so we need to mine straight down and grab a sample of dilithium so that we can program the digital miner. We can program the digital miners to know what to look for. So we're going to go ahead and extend the basic universal cable here. And we're going to take these solar panels. Alright, so we're going to place one here. Ooh, no, not quite what I hoped. Been having a little bit of trouble with mouse tweaks. So we got one here. And one here. And let's see, one here. Okay, so we can get rid of this. Alright. And because these are a little bit big and a little bit bulky. So, there we go. There we go. And where's that other one? Right here. See how mouse tweaks is a little bit quirky? Okay, so let's go ahead and do a little bit of a scan. We should have power, okay. And let's hit start and take a look. Look at all of these ores, and it's getting redstone, it's getting this, it's getting that, but we just want dilithium. We just want dilithium. So let's go ahead and turn that off. And while I'm thinking about it, let's grab the fueling station, place it here, and we'll grab a mechanical pipe and our tank, because we are trying to get basically from one point to another safely. All right, and we'll take our, there we go, and that should have power, right? No. Okay, so let's grab our universal cable. All right, that should get power, right? Let's take a look. All right, so we'll go ahead and tweak this, try to get this set up and have this to pull. Alright, and that is not getting power. Okay, let's move this to energy. There we go. And have this to push. Huh, that's kind of on. That is kind of odd. Well, let's go ahead and move on. Let's go ahead and shift that so that they're linked successfully. You see the little bit of line, the linker right there? Yeah. So let's go ahead and shift click. We have about half fuel. If we really, really wanted to, we could actually just lift off as is. Let's go ahead and select our destination back to the overworld while I'm thinking about it. Okay. So we have secured our route home. I don't know why this basic energy cube is not working. Maybe I made the wrong thing. I don't know. I thought this would work like an energy cube, you know? Anyway, if you notice, there are no mobs here. Yeah, this is typical of advanced rocketry. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and dig down. We're going to dig down. And as you can tell, yeah, we get moon turf. But down here, it's regular cobblestone. So let's go ahead and try to find some dilithium. Oh, I should have brought night vision potions. I didn't think about that. So, my bad on that. But if it gets too dark, I will go ahead and turn on a contrast filter. But we seem to be doing good. We seem to be doing good, and I don't see any kind of ores. But then again, our Y level is above 60. So this is going to take a little bit, trying to dig down, trying to find dilithium, because that is what we want in particular. Don't really care too much about the other ores, like this copper ore. Okay, because we can get plenty of that in the overworld. All right, and it looks like a cave. And I don't see anything of interest. So let's go ahead and keep going down. All right, I brought a backup pickaxe. I was playing with the enchanter, and here is the dilithium. Now, if I recall, yeah, this comes up in just chunks. Okay, so let's go ahead and nerd pull our way back, but let's just grab this. Oh, it doesn't vein mine. Oh wait, I was pushing the wrong button. Derp a derp. Okay, we got ourselves a nice good sample. So let's go ahead and get back up here. All right, come on. Up we go. Up, up, up. Excuse me. Yeah, I was just drinking something and it kind of irks. Okay. Ooh, look at the sun. That. Wow, I gotta take a screenshot. So, let's go ahead and program this. Alright, let's go ahead and hit reset. Turn on the config, and let's go ahead and delete this. Now, let's go ahead and do item stack, and take the dilithium ore. I think this is how you do it. No? Okay, config, new filter. Alright, let's try material. Let's see if this works. No, 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 no. There we go. There we go. Well, now we have it set to exclusively take dilithium ore. All right. And let's see. We have a radius of 32, minimum of 0, maximum of 100. So I think we're good. I think we're good. So let's go ahead and start this. And now we are exclusively getting dilithium. So we're gonna leave this here for a couple of days. This thing has an anchor upgrade. So let's grab as much dilithium as we can with us. Awesome. Okay, let's pick this up. I don't know why this thing did not power. I may have to grab another power cube from another mod. Okay, so we got our departure all set up. How about we do a little bit of exploring, you know? Take a look. Let's see what's here. So let's hit hover on H. Whoa, there goes the rocket. Okay, so there's really not much to it here. So here we go. So yeah, I wonder, can we use the moon turf for something? So we got some moon turf and we can turn it into helium 3 fluid extractor. Helium 3? Huh. Let's vein mine it. Well, so much for that. Okay, so there's really not much to see on the moon. We got a nice setup going and it's solar powered, so we don't have to worry about power, and it's exclusively getting dilithium, and we got a sample, a nice sample to take home with us. So let's pick this up and let's hop back onto the rocket. And here we go. Bye-bye, digital miner. Okay, so we're going up into the stars. Been a very uneventful trip, really. So, hey, how you guys doing, you know? Okay, so we got a nice layout of the sun. I think that's perfect for a screenshot. Think that's a perfect thumbnail for this video. So we got that weird red sun. Oh no, Okay, let's see what this does. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of troubleshooting mode. And let's take a look. I probably will fall to my death. That's what I'm guessing. Probably will fall to my death. Oh no. Okay, so let's go ahead and descend. And it looks like we are right on target. Look at the journey map, and you see in how everything is all set. And you see everything coming into focus. We should land directly back onto our landing pad. And I'll show you what to do with the dilithium. Okay. So that was a good trip. That was a good trip. Alright, so let's go ahead and take our supplies and let's dump them in here. And let's take this, take that off. And let's dump these into here. And let's take a look at the dilithium. Let's take a look. If we smelt it, we get dilithium dust. We need 4 of these. So it looks like that's the only way to process. So we're going to go ahead and take 8 of them so that we don't waste our coal. Okay, so let's see if we can continue on. Let's see. Space station assembler. So we need a rocket assembly machine and all that. But at least we got dilithium dust so that we can continue on our journey. And also, I can make a second launch pad up here so that we can build the foundations of a space station here, that which includes a rocket landing point. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Atom Smasher. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.